Good morning, Lobos. I'm Gabby.
I'm Nasia.
Today is Monday, March 21, 2022. I hope you enjoyed your spring break. We will have 10 more weeks of school. Let's finish strong, Lobos.
For today's lunch, we'll be having this. Today is coming.
On this day in 1975, Ethiopia abolishes its monarchy after 3,000 years. Also, on this day in 2014, Russia formally annexes Crimea, a part of Ukraine.
In 1984, NFL owners passed the infamous anti-celebrating rule.
Cousins taking a deep shot. Jefferson's got separation, and he's got the catch. Inside the 40, Jefferson still going.
I say right foot creep, ooh, walking with that eagle. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see. Catch some bad.
Today's famous birthday is Matthew Broderick's, who is 59.
Bueller. 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 Bueller.
You should have turned in your Chromebooks and chargers before break. But if you didn't, we need them now. We will use them in each class, so it's not fair to students who need them if you leave yours at home. Common courtesy.
Attention athletes, girls basketball and boys soccer starts tomorrow. Practices are on Monday through Friday, 3:50 to 5. We need two teams of 7th graders and two teams of 8th graders for each sport. Let's represent South. There are no longer any COVID tests or vaccinations needed.
That's it for today's intro. Peace out.
Bye.
Okay, so guitar. Okay, so let's start with this. What's your name?
Cutie.
Where are you going? Who are you going with?
It's me, Ali.
Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. I gotta get it. I got to get it. I left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. I gotta get it. I got to get it. Got Ali up to see what was going down. Told him I'd pick him up so we could drive around. Took the Dodge Dart, a 74. My mother left it, y'all, but I needed one more. Shaheed had me covered with 100 greenbacks. So we left Brooklyn and we made big tracks. Drove down the belt, got on the conduit. Came to a toll, it paid and went through it. Had no destination, we was on a quest. Ali laid in the back so he can get rest. Drove down the road for 2 days and a half. The sun had just risen on a dusty path. Just then a figure had caught my eye. A mirror for Sombrero who was 4 feet high. I pulled over to ask where he was at. His index finger, he tipped off his hat. El Segundo, he said, my name is Pedro. If you need directions, I'll tell you pronto. Need a civilization, some sort of reservation. He said a mile south, there's a fast food station. Thanks to y'all, as I started the motor, Ali said,
damn, Tim, what did you drive so far for? Well, describe to me what the wallet looks like.
Anyway, a gas station we passed. We got gas and went on to get grub. It was a nice little pump in the middle of nowhere. Anywhere would have been better. I ordered enchiladas and I ate them. Ali had the fruit punch. When we finished, we thought for ways to get back. I had a hunch. Ali said,
pay for lunch.
So I did it. Pulled out the wallet and I saw this wicked, beautiful lady. She was a waitress there. Put the wallet down and stared and stared to put me back into reality. Here's Shaheed.
Yo, Tip, man, you got what you need?
I checked for keys and started to step. What do you know, my wallet I forget.
Yo, it was a brown wallet, had props numbers.
Chit chit chatter, car starts to scatter. Breaking on out, we was northeast bound. Jetting on down at the speed of sound. 3 days coming and three more going. We get back and there was no slack. 490 Madison, we're here, shy. He said, all right.
Wow.
What's your favorite place to get chicken nuggets or food in general?
Well, let's just go with chicken. I really like Popeyes. I'm a Popeyes guy. Spicy chicken. Yeah. All right. Go Popeyes.
What's your favorite place to get chicken nuggets or food in general?
My favorite place to get chicken nuggets is McDonald's.
Chick-fil-A.
What's your favorite place to get chicken nuggets?
Chick-fil-A. This is busting. Okay, let me see.
What's your favorite place to get chicken nuggets?
My favorite place to get chicken nuggets is Chick-fil-A.
What's your favorite place to get chicken nuggets?
McDonald's.
Where's the best place to get chicken nuggets? I know that's a crazy question, but we're still doing this.
Your mom's house.
Okay, with the recording, here are the things you can't do. Rapper, furniture, talking, electronics. Right. Those are the four.
Electronics.
And it's always the same kids that do it.
Monarchy.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
In 1984.
Rachel, you have to wait.
Bro, you said
you have to wait until the thumbs up. So
you thumbed up. You thumbed up.
Thinking about from past week, the last week. Hands go in my pocket. I can't speak. Hop in the car and torpedo.